You can install and manage Playwright MCP Server directly from the extensions view in VS Code. In my case, I already have the Playwright and GitHub MCP servers installed, so they show up in this list. If you don't have it installed, just click the browse icon. This takes you to the VS Code MCP page, where you can find and click on Install Playwright to install the server. You'll be prompted to grant permission to open VS Code, and once you allow it, VS Code will launch and open the MCP server editor. Just hit Install to add it to your workspace. Clicking the gear icon allows you to view the features and manifest details of your installed server. You can start the server by selecting Start Server from the context menu. All right, let's put Playwright MCP to work. We'll start with the prompt file I've prepared. Conduct a thorough accessibility audit of the website, learningexpressway.com. I've included an audit checklist covering key accessibility areas such as general page load and responsiveness, images and media, form accessibility, error handling, and more. The prompt file also specifies the expected Markdown output format and the desired output file name. Now, let's try this prompt. Open GitHub Copilot in agent mode. Next, I asked the Copilot to perform the task in the given prompt file. Copilot immediately started working on the given task and asked my permission to navigate to the web page. Once I clicked continue, it fetched the web page and performed an accessibility audit on the web page. As you can see, it performed the audit using the checklist provided in the prompt file. It first verified the page loading, followed by checking the website's responsiveness across various breakpoints. Then it continued with the remaining checklist items. Upon completing the audit of the first three checklist items, it compiled a report outlining the reviewed areas. Next, it requested permission to simulate keyboard input to test keyboard navigation behavior. After receiving permission, it resumed and completed the remaining items from the accessibility audit checklist. Finally, it compiled a detailed report summarizing all audit findings. Since it didn't automatically save the report, I explicitly instructed it to save the audit findings as a Markdown file using the specified naming convention. Ultimately, a detailed audit report was created and stored as a Markdown file. I clicked Keep to ensure the generated report was saved. Let's take a look at the generated report. It's well-structured, featuring an executive summary and key findings mapped to each accessibility requirement based on WCAG 2.1 guidelines. The report clearly highlights which checks passed according to the guidelines and which failed, indicating areas that need fixing. Additionally, it offered clear recommendations categorized by high, medium, and low priority fixes. The report also listed the testing tools utilized by the Playwright MCP server during the audit. That's everything. You can see how Playwright MCP server streamlines the process of performing in-depth accessibility tests. Try it out with your websites and let me know how it goes. Note that you can also use GitHub Copilot Agent's built-in tools for this task, but Playwright MCP server offers a more advanced audit experience, especially with the Claude Sonnet model. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe for more content on Playwright MCP Server and other AI-driven testing topics. Happy testing!